just because I wanted to start.
Hey guys, so this is the seventh explanation video from the 12 explosions of Christmas. I'm Greg.
And I'm Mike.
But you should probably know that by now if you've been watching all these. So for the seventh day, the suggestion was to use seven chestnuts and roast them with a blowtorch.
That sounds amazing.
It sounds small.
You're right.
Yeah.
Or we could use seven bags of chestnuts.
Good thinking.
And these bad boys.
Yeah. So these are flame cannons. They're absolutely wicked. Might use them at Best of All earlier this year.
Okay, so here we've got a hopper tank. Now this takes the propane from a very small nozzle and increases it to 3/4 of an inch when it comes out. So to stop it coming out, first of all, we've got a solenoid valve. Now this is an electric fired valve. We can use a remote control to open up the valve. And then we've got 80,000 volts.
Just a few.
Yeah,
yeah,
just to ignite it.
So we're going to be able to press the remote control. It's going to fire a really powerful spark across that gap, eject out all the propane. That's going to light the propane, and that is going to roast seven bags of chestnuts.
I'm dead excited about this.
How big is the flame going to be?
Oh, you wait. I think that worked.
Yeah.
There's a couple of roast. You can smell them.
Mmm. They're quite tasty now.
Yeah.
Going for it. Hot.
Officially roasted.